Vamos a la calle, ¿sí? I'm doing it too, Dad. You said what? What? Right. Other two people. Do you have? Okay. He's a two-time world champion. A two-time tag team champion. What are you talking about? What have you done? He's gonna fight.
And their opponents first.
Well,
from Alaska.
I'm not going to debate this.
46.
WWE Universe letting them hear it. I can't fight anyway. Well, it's that fit? Who can vouch for you?
A lot of people can vouch for me.
Okay, I'm not debating, I just...
Mostly everybody that's been online can vouch for me.
That might be the dude that is at the park, that's
all. And his tag team partner, from Alaska, 54-46. One of the biggest superstars in sports entertainment. And the fans are showing up.
Yes, sir. That's true. But yeah, that's real song. Nah, don't beat me up too bad.
I do it for when he's done flexing. But it's set the way it is, so whenever he's done flexing, it goes away.
In a tag match, it's important to remember that it's not about how good the individuals are, but how well the teams work together. That's the only way to win this thing. He's going for the pin! Two!
Okay.
If you haven't done it yet, check out WWE.com. You'll find updates and blogs from all your favorite superstars. Oh, man, how do you beat an opponent that can do that to you?
Oh, what the hell?
Oh, wow.
Great reversal. He's a great competitor. He's great. Wild strike doesn't find a home.
Oh, that
still
yes,
not through.
Oh, okay. Okay.
No one home for that one. Woo, a little showboating going on here. Ah, another boot to the midsection. Mr. Black with a huge fist. He sends his opponents flying to the outside. Oh my, what thunderous impact. This match has been 100 miles an hour since the opening bell. Look out! Headbutt! One! Nobody home for that one. Ducks out of the ring after that huge maneuver, and now the total of this very... There goes the tornado! You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The divas! Every year we get to see divas in bikinis! I love it!
Cool, come on. I mean, come on. Come in the ring then. Come in the ring then. Y'all might as well.
Oh, it may be time.
Like, if he grabbed your leg? Yeah, like... Oh, my God.
Lights out! I can't believe everything that's transpired thus far. It's been so physical.
Taking another grave.
My Undertaker!
This could do it.
My Undertaker!
Oh man, you take a shot like that and you feel it for weeks. I'm having a hard time figuring out what you're going to do next. He's still not through.
Oh well, I mean up here. Nope.
A serious impact as his skull is driven into that chair. He gets out of trouble there.
Oh, what was that?
What a
move! That was a special. Oh, you got into a special. You got into a special. I don't like that. That's messed up.
Ooh,
and you wasn't going to tell me.
The steel.
How you wasn't going to... You wasn't going to tell me.
He sees it.
That's real messed up.
And we're going back between the ropes.
The adversity, I'm sorry. I'm just playing. I'm just playing. Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. Don't do me like that. Are you really going to do me like that? Don't play.
You can see the wear and tear that this fight has taken out of these men.
I'm just playing. I'm sorry. Let me take a break.
And this is going to return to the ring.
That's a stiff kick.
One
in his life. One from the WWE Hall of Famer himself. A former world champion.
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter.
I know, you gotta pay risk in this game.
Undertaker, definitely going for it.
Oh my God, the ref is unconscious! The ref is unconscious! There's no ref! He sat up, but the official doesn't see it! Oh my goodness, the official doesn't see it! My God, he didn't see it! He didn't see it!
Oh my
goodness!
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far.
What is he doing?
It's been so physical.
What is he doing? He's going for it. He's going for it.
You gotta be kidding
me. Oh my goodness. He threw 15 feet in the air. 15 feet. Stone Cold. Stone Cold. Stone Cold. Stone Cold. Stone Cold.
Each of these competitors is looking for the slightest bit of weakness in the other.
Give me some kind of space.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The divas! Every year we get to see divas in bikinis! I love it!
I'm sorry! Oh my God, what a shot! What a shot!
And we're going back to 1, 2!
Almost! He almost had him! He almost had him!
What a night it's been here at SummerSlam, and things only continue to get hotter!
That's one thing that is disrespectful. Oh, for real?
Oh, look at the emotion!
Don't hurt me too bad.
You know what my favorite part of SummerSlam is? The divas! Every year we get to see divas in bikinis. I love it! And there's some more emotion on display.
Watch out! Followed by a boot! Oh my! This could be it.
I'm having a hard time figuring out what they're going to do next. Anything that comes out of that ring could cost a match.
Oh my, wait a minute, wait a minute. You're trying to... The ref got the chair. That's all right. Fuck!
I can't believe everything that's transpired this far. It's been so physical.
Not on the chair! Yeah, good match. That was fun. That was fun. Damn, that's how it is?
Yeah, that was a good match.
All right. That's all I wanted to hear. No. Right.
Oh, no, that was definitely a good match. I definitely want a rematch.
You did, didn't you? Y'all thought we were cheaters.
No.
Y'all didn't?
No, I look at your rank. I mean, it's kind of skeptical, but I'm like, okay, I'm going to see what's up. And then, yeah. I played with y'all before. So I know y'all cheat.
Okay. Thinking that they cheat all the time, which that isn't always the case, you know.
As no, you can tell, I mean, yeah.
Right.
That's cool.
Right. Right. Good game, y'all. Y'all take it. Oh.